Hey guys, so I've most definitely heard the phrase "life is what you make of it" before in my life, and you probably have too. I wanted to talk about that phrase that's said a lot, at least to me. I want to talk about that today and how it feels to me, how I see it, and how you might see it after this video's over. You can still believe whatever you want to believe. I just want to project what I think about it. So when people say, life is what you make of it, the first thing that I envision is, it's everything in your life. There's a lot of stuff that's out of your control. There's actually a good chunk that is in your control. So either you have a bad life or a good life. It's your choice. You can achieve it no matter what. Both of those. You can have a mediocre life. It's what you make of it. Because we can all have great lives if you really try that hard. That's what I think of when I hear that. You can't let excuses set you back in the way that a lot of people do. It might be a bad day. It might be a bad week. It might be a bad month. It might be a fucking bad year. Who knows? Your streak of bad luck won't last forever. It will not be a bad life. All right? It's what you choose to do with your life that brings along all of these different outcomes. So if you let your excuses control you and you sit in the same place and then you're like, oh, why me? Why didn't I get this good luck that the celebrity got? Why couldn't I have ended up like them? It's probably what a lot of people think. Well, they didn't work hard. That's the simple way to put it. There's no sugarcoating it. Everything is up to you. That's up to you. There's a lot of shit that you can't control. Like, say you're trying really hard, but it just doesn't work right now. It's okay. That means you're learning. You're learning even more, right? So put in the same effort. Keep doing it. No matter what, you can have a great life. You can make the life that you want. If you want to live in the suburbs with a nice stable family and a dog and a white fence, then do that. Like, if that's the life that you want, then work for it. If you want to live, maybe you want to work for Google or some shit. Maybe you want to work for Disney or something. Work for that. Maybe you want to change the world. Work for that. It doesn't matter who you are. You can still do it in the long run. There's different variables to it, but anybody can be successful. Don't let excuses hold you back. That's a very in-depth thing when I say that. But don't let your excuses hold you back. Seriously, you can do anything. My parents tell me all the time, my dad, he's like, you have all the opportunity in the world to do whatever you want. That's the life that I've wanted to give you. And I'm like, good shit, Dad. Just kidding. I have military parents, so we don't dap each other. But life is what you make of it. So if you want to live a good life, then work hard. It might seem like it's not paying off, maybe in a week. Okay? Keep going. Right? If you really want it, then keep going. Maybe after a month. Okay, keep going. After a year, okay, keep going. After 2 years, keep going. You, some point throughout life, it will hit. Might be early, might be later, but it will hit. And you will get what you've desired for so long because you put in so much work. So do that. Do that for yourself. Do that for your future generation. Do it for people that told you otherwise that you couldn't do anything. Do it for yourself. All right, because I have faith that you can do it. And I'm going to do it. So I'm a prime example in the making right now. So that's all I wanted to talk about. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I got a little bit carried away, but thank you for stopping by.